New tonight, an unusual bust in Lathrop. Police say this woman, Alicia Johnson, allegedly went into the local Target, put several items in her cart, and started drinking beer in the fitting room before taking off without paying. She was later caught and taken into custody.